stovepipe seems done with the Black Tusk. If we can bring him in, we can stop the attack on New York, and not gonna lie, he would be an incredible asset. Okay, Agent. I've got eyes on Stovepipe. Looks like he's repairing one of the launchers on the beach. This is weird. Stovepipe's not wearing any protective gear. There's only two launchers and I don't see any other hostiles. Where are the dirty bombs? This doesn't make any sense. You don't send one guy to take Manhattan. The road's clear. You're free to head west past the roller coaster. You're in range, but he's not shooting. Stovepipe is at a mortar launcher on the south shore. Be careful. This doesn't feel right. Cindy said you'd be out of mortar range if you stay close to the launcher. But you've encountered no opposition. And Stovepipe hasn't moved since you got there. You're clear to approach the hostile.
Identification confirmed. Zachary, Stovepipe, BD. Status, deceased.
What the fuck? This is a trap.
Marauder class quadcopter, detected.
Agent, drone incoming, get to cover.
Hostile striker drone detected.
Get to the extraction point. Torres will meet you there. God damn it. There was never any dirty bombs. So Golova gave us just enough food. The fuel window was under attack, and Stovepipe might be a weak link. But if we use her tech to kill him, he's probably gonna pin his death on us. Store up that new and earn food all the food to turn our platoon into a marker. We can't let her get away, bitch.
Systems disrupted. System restored.
Oh, fuck. Heads up, agent. That mortar is back online. You've got incoming.
System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System disrupted. Hostile Striker drone detected. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. Automated turrets detected.
Agent, you have to take out those turrets. Taurus can't approach for extraction until you get those turrets offline.
System disrupted. System restored. System malfunctioning. consistent. System reactivated. System disrupted.
There's no time to celebrate. We need you back in DC. We're under attack.